What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, That Singer Reactions, coming to y'all. This is Joe Bomosa, and y'all know him. He's the dude that sung with, he's a legend. He's a legend on the guitar. He's done work with Beth Hart, you know what I'm saying? He's done so much, and you know what I'm saying? He's done work with Jimmy Barnes and all of them. Like, he's great. and this is my first time hearing Jimmy Barnes' daughter. I think her name is Mahalia Barnes or Malia Barnes. I'm sorry if I'm always getting names mixed up. You know what I'm saying? When you're trying to pronounce something, it can be pronounced differently. But I think it's Mahalia Barnes. But this has been requested so much. and it was finally sent to me. So I'm going to do this. This is my first time hearing her. I can't wait to hear this collab. I'm sure this is about to be crazy. And if it's anything, like I said before, I mean, come on, she's a Barnes. She's a Barnes. Jimmy, her dad, is, y'all know how I feel about that dude. He is one of the greatest singers that I've ever heard. He's one of the greatest singers I've ever heard. That is no cap. That is not me playing, joking, for real. Y'all know me. Like, I sing too. And like I said before, I know incredible voices when I hear them. You know what I'm saying? He has one of the most legendary sounding voices ever. So I assume that his daughter is going to be no exception. So we're going to jump into this. Don't forget, my Patreon is in the description where you get exclusive access, early content, and special requests. You can do PayPal, Cash App for special requests if you want to, if you don't want to do Patreon. And also, your boy has a P.O. box, so feel free to send me whatever you guys want. Everything is truly appreciated. Okay. Whew. Riding with the Kings is what this is called. From live at the Greek Theater. Okay. Now it says Joe Bonamassa, right? That's how you pronounce his name. Joe Bonamassa. I'm assuming she in this, right? Because I see the thumbnail and it's a girl. I think that's her. Play with me. Come on, band. Come on, let's just be little things that I just love. $100 on a Cupid doll. No pretty chick is gonna make me crawl. Is she saying, like, okay? God, it just runs in the family. They are, hold on. We're gonna go back to her real quick. I thought there was gonna be some soul there. I don't know why. I could just tell by the way her hair put up. It was giving me soul. Like, I was getting soul from the hair. $100 on a Cupid doll. No pretty chick is gonna make me crawl. Come on. We're on a TWA. You promised that. Who is he? Because that's not Joe. My God. Every woman, child, man gets a Cadillac, great big diamond ring. Uh-huh. Don't you know you're riding with the Kings? Don't you know you're riding with the Kings? Don't you know you're riding with the Kings?
What's that?
Come on.
He's gonna check a soul out of here.
It's the soul for me. It's the soul for me. And like I said before, you just give me any kind of, she's giving me Aretha. I'm out of here. just giving me Aretha. You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm saying, man. I just love that kind of singing. Just that gut singing, boy. Come on, Mahalia.
He's on a mission of mercy to the new frontier.
Yeah.
He's gonna check us all on out of here.
Boy.
Up to the mansion on the hill where you can get your prescription filled. Oh, you can get it filled.
Oh, you can get it filled. These Barnes, I'm telling you right now, these Barnes. And who is this guy? Because he's singing too. I'm paying attention to everybody. I'm paying attention to the band and everybody. Everybody doing what they need to do. But these singers, they're doing... Let me tell you something. When you see... This is why I love reacting to stuff I've never seen. You know what I'm saying? This channel is just full of that. And what I love is it brings out this dramatic emotion in my body. That's why it's important to not look at stuff before you know what I'm saying, react. I know there's a lot of phonies out there that do stuff different. Because you'll get raw feeling. You know what I mean? Like, and that's what I'm getting out of this.
Mansion on the hill where you can get your prescription filled.
Ha! Oh, I forgot she did that already. Now I'm at a... Yeah, I noticed that I didn't even drink my water. She stopped my burping. Like, she stopped the burp. They're both, but her range is crazy. Her range is crazy, and y'all know how I feel about Grit. Y'all know how I feel about Grit, and it's Grit in her voice. She is fire. So, I mean, I get that she's a part of the Barnes family, obviously. She's the daughter, but what was her journey? Like, was she on a show? Did she win a show? Like, come on, like, that's soul. Y'all better play. Yo. She got the stank face on when she said that. You better play. Wait, is that Joe? Is that Joe? Yeah. You better. Lord have mercy.
Don't you know we're riding with the kings?
You can put a play on them drums. Come on. Gypsy King. Come on, all of y'all better. This whole thing is so, like, everything. This is just music. Musicianship. This is all of that right there. I'm sorry? Do it again. Bro. Shame on me for not realizing that was Joe, but listen to me carefully. Okay, before I even get to Mahalia, and let me make sure, am I saying her name right? Let me make sure I'm saying her name right. Mahalia Barnes. Mahalia Barnes, right? Okay. All right. Everybody, the band, you know, of course, Joe did what he needed to do. Joe shredded. He was the foundation for the full course meal. But listen to me. The guy, and the drummer and everybody playing on the sax, all that was fire. But the duet between that guy, I don't know who that guy was, and Mahalia was crazy. Now, Miss Mahalia, her voice is ridiculous, especially when she gets her top note. And if anybody heard me sing, that's kind of how I am when I reach my peak. It turns into a growl, just like her daddy. She got that little grit and growl, and y'all know that's what I love. She is phenomenal. Listen. That was crazy, man. Thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on all my social media platforms. Everything is in the description. It's funny because I can still hear her voice in my head. I can still hear it. Till next video, I love y'all so, so much. Peace.